Kill some zombos. Some zombos are gonna get deaded. Knife them. Niff, niff, niff. I like this game, but like sometimes you're just like, you peek around a corner and there's like 800 of like zombies going for you. And there's freaking jump scares. I mean, not too many, but it's enough to hurt. 82, okay.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer.
Where? I got Molotovs. Never mind, I don't have. I can't make them because I don't have the right equipment. Fuel there. Can you open that back to that part? Yeah, you could. Okay, please don't be a zombie. I'm preparing for a zombie. Turning my audio down. Okay, good. So that'd scare the shit out of me if there was a zombie in there. In the mom's car, broom, broom. Is there gonna be a zombie horde in here? Oh wait, I forgot. In this game, zombies don't raise from the dead. The angel statue. So how zombies work in this game? So they wouldn't just be coming out of the grave. I'd be worried about 10 zombies in like a house or something. It'd be too much to handle. It's here. No, bottles.
Can use this.
Okay, what do I need? I need kerosene, okay? I'm just for a Molotov. Probably zombies, maybe over there. The angel statue. Oh my god, a zombo. Sneaky kill. Is the angel statue. I feel like I might have to go into that zombie area. I mean, for a zombie game, that makes sense. Probably want you going in the zombie area. What is that? Fence post.
What do we got?
I know it's less damage, but like... spiked fence post. And it's more durability. I need to go into this place. I need to go into through back here. Creepy. I just want to get out of here without killing as least zombies as I can to not waste my durability. Stash. It's here.
All right. What have we got? Maybe in one of these.
Oh, that just told where that is now. Thanks. Stash is here then. Zombies come free. Leave that up there and deal with these guys. I need to go, because the more you stay in one place, the more zombies come in that place. Why do you think I tried to headshot you? Oh, damn. Probably not supposed to go there right now. Where do I put the stash? Whose bike is this? Part salvage, maybe? No. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go over there? What? Oh, wait. Once you have it, what do you do with it? I don't know. I don't get it. Shooting it doesn't do anything. There's no fuel left.
I gotta fix this. Let's go.
There's no fuel left. God damn it. Hopefully there's fuel over here. Don't notice me. Zombies are blind in this game. I shouldn't be out of fuel. I mean, maybe, but I had like 60, I mean, not 65, but. Alright, so. Current objective, stash to bike. And get that stash to my bike, but I don't think I have any fuel. Is that a nest? Is that a nest? Come on, please have fuel. Damn it. Oh no, I have fuel. So do I have to just get on it with this? No. My bike's not broken, is it? No, it can't be because I just repaired it. What's wrong with my bike? The hell? Current. Search the pinner for chat. Okay. Burn his corpse. Oh. Ooh, yeah, of course, I don't have a Molotov. Wow. Okay. Can I make Molotovs now? Because I have kerosene, yes. That one truck. I feel like this game always comes in clutch when you need it.
Rest in peace.
Yes.
They can't get you now.
Chasing me on. Okay, drug dad is mine. Okay. Wait. Map. No storylines. Okay, but like. Where? Okay, I found his drug stash though. Oh, it just didn't do it before, okay. I think that thing just means we can't ride it. Okay, yeah, that's all it means. That probably wasn't good for my bike. How is it still 100%? Well, okay. Um, Am I supposed to kill them? Do they want to kill me?
See what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet.
Oh. Your soldiers and researchers with special armored hazmats that are immune to your attacks. Stealth marker.
If they see me, I'm dead.
Might be a drifter in the LZ.
Ooh. I'm just right behind you, like basically touching you. You can't even see me. Do you always have a rock? I feel like. And turn back. Stay within earshot of researchers. Do you?
Did you see something? Stop! Okay, okay. Right there!
Damn it.
Leave it.
I have to do all this again. Wow. Yeah, I think you just have infinite.
Now, can't we?
What? Am I supposed to shoot you?
Okay, that ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at. Hey, Doc, I see site 23 on the roster.
Moving, though.
No, that's O'Brien.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to listen to you. Dang.
Assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside. Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies. No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was. And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit.
Did you see something? Civilian, I am not going to ask you again.
You didn't see me. What? How? Please explain.
That ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, as
to the listen to this crap again.
600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at.
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Confirm the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies. And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors.
They could totally see you in real life. My camera's raised up so you can tell your list, so you can they can tell you. I mean, you can tell that they can't see you.
Which is why we are not going inside the air.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
I mean, how obvious is this? Oh god. Oh, I forgot guns had durability. Do bullets cause enemies to turn on each other? Try them. Wait, what? It won't let me accept it. The heck? Okay, I'm doing everything. I'm going in and out. My game froze.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
And we wrote on a farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah. ID badge, what was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Looks so cool.
He's alive, Boozer. Right? He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait.
I don't know.
You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard more over the radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some...
Fast travel... I'm locked.
Wait, Deacon out. Shit, perfect time.
Headshot. You like that asshole? I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Where's my gun?
The start of this living
I want
hell
that sniper.
Is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the
fuck. Did that really knock us off? Oh. You burn down trees? No, I'm not gonna try it.
Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know. Because they came after me.
That's literally zero.
I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain.
I think I can only get like 50. No, 38. And get these cars.
For Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No coke, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked band, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit, Radio Free Oregon. More scrap.
That should do it.
Yeah, why am I not? That's what I was trying to do with the. The diet log. And get some ammo. Yes, but how do you store a weapon? I completely forgot about survival vision. Then buy full ammo now. Should have reloaded it and then filled, but oh well.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you was in your mind.
Save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform with a damn dime.
died more than 2 years ago. These men. New shit on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus.
They're not trying to reclaim shit.
I don't know what you're talking about. Except they will shoot you on sight.
Oh, I missed it. Stop talking. It's annoying. Gamer tip, don't, if you're not trying to get some more, like, super fast, don't hold the, throttle while you're going downhill. Stupid. Wait, what? Whoa. Mr. Bike, you okay? We don't have any. Okay, so if there's fuel there, wait, is that... Oh, it's not sawmill. Wait, is that sawmill? No. Fast travel. It's like two.
Hey, hey, man.
Open up. That's drift. A lot of men.
Deacon, keep an eye on that gas.
Man, I'm still not happy with you.
This should last for a while.
Yeah, okay.
cool. Cool. Need anything else?
Durability. Tires can break? Or do they just get like sanded down?
Good choice, man.
Paint.
Okay, man. All right.
What's up?
I don't have any credits left. Do I have now?
Need something, man.
Hey, man.
57. Wow, that sucks. I mean, it's enough. I mean,
see you around, dude.
Much hey, for a repair.
Manny, what's going on?
Well, I don't need a repair from you. I can just get literally any car.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around.
It'd be funny if there's just like a fuel thing here. Mark Copeland with this. Ooh, I don't want to get shot in fire. Wait, can you get set on fire from this? Or is it like a friendly fire that can? Let me run.
Hold on, I got it.
No door. Funny if you could salvage. That was me. Merchant.
Hey.
Looking for something in particular?
Shotgun ammo. Sidearms.
Anything else I can get for you?
Okay.
Manny, what's going on?
Should have more stuff later.
Why would they do a partial refuel for something at 60? Oh.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
I thought I already...
Just looking.
Yo, you need fuel? I'll be here. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
Deacon.
See you around.
What's going on?
I think that's overpriced.
Thank you.
What's this? And actually, I will just quick save. That's it for today. I'm just gonna hop off the stream.